Have you ever heard about the Great Pacific Garbage Patch? The Great Pacific Garbage Patch, GPGP, which is located halfway between Hawaii and California, is the largest of the five offshore plastic accumulation zones in the world's oceans. 11.5 to 2.41 million metric tons of plastics are entering the ocean each year. For instance, these weights cause climate change, destruction of animal habitat, and accelerates global warming. Large cities mainly account for most of the plastic consumption as well as disposition. For instance, New York City, which has a population of 8 million, generates more than 12,000 tons of trash each year, and Seoul, the city of South Korea, with a population of 10 million people, generates about 9,189 tons of trash daily. NYC annually spends about $2.3 billion to remove their trash, and Seoul annually spends about $1 billion. Every year, there are more and more garbage thrown away in cities without permission, and these occupy most of the garbage and also require lots of budget to remove them. The amount of garbage discarded without permission in NYC accounts for 18% of daily garbage, and in Seoul, the amount of garbage discarded without permission accounts for 23% of the daily garbage. In big cities, waste causes air pollution and destruction of city infrastructure, which could cause respiratory diseases. If we can reduce unauthorized waste, we can prevent air pollution and destruction of infrastructure, and above all, ensure the safety of citizens. This is where YouTuber Free steps in to save the environment and lives in the urban city. The YouTuber Free is a system that can reduce the amount of unauthorized garbage dumping in cities. First, the YouTuber Free system collects data of location of the unauthorized dumping of garbage in the city by analyzing the movement of the street cleaner. After that, we analyze the commercial districts around area and analyze what kind of food and products are being sold to determine the type of garbage. For example, if there are many places selling street food and disposable items on a certain street, then trash such as disposable containers will dominate the garbage. Depending on the flowing population, the amount of garbage thrown around it may vary, so this also needs to be analyzed. Ultimately, the YouTuber-free system divides urban area into blocks, understands where and what kind of garbage is thrown, and asks environmental cleaners to readjust the location of the garbage bins or types. In addition, the analysis of nearby commercial districts, garbage, and flowing populations should be repeated every 2 weeks. This is because the location and types of the trash that is thrown away changes according to these factors. We divide the city into small areas and mark the places where the environmental sanitation worker passed the most in red, the places with the most commercial districts in blue, and the places with the highest flowing population in green. Then the district with the most variety of colors will be the best place for trash can. Next, if they analyze the type and amount of garbage generated in the area where the colors overlap the most and flag the movement of the environmental cleanser and the type of trash bin. YouTuber Free provides the government with monitored data every 2 weeks to rearrange the trash bin and to be promoted as a public project if the cost of waste disposal is reduced over 6 months against the government budget for the waste disposition. YouTuber Free project's revenue and costs under the assumption that it has an exclusive contract with New York City. The cost of designing an app can collect GPS data from the environmental cleaners is $10,000. This application is not exchanged in mobile markets such as Android Play Store or Apple App Store, but directly given to the cleaners. Hiring two data analysts to analyze commercial district, flowing population density, and annual expenditure of $48,000. Detailed operating costs include $5,000 per month for sales expenses, which includes costs to persuade government officials to increase blocks of implementing the YouTuber-free system, as well as taking YouTuber-free to other major cities in the United States. Taking these costs into account, YouTuber-free sets a subscription fee of about $15,000 per month with a margin of $5,000. Unlike ordinary business plans, our plan focuses on solving community problems as public works, not just pursuing profits. There have been many difficulties in creating a profit structure in public works. If we can reduce even the garbage dump without permission in the city, it would not only reduce costs, but also improve air quality and prevent acceleration of global warming. Please join us for environmental protection. Thank you.